raining all night and it's now Wednesday afternoon. And we have two families of lorikeets, and you can hear them probably in the background. We call them the Capulets and the Montagues. And when they come at the same time, it gets a bit noisy. That's Mr. Cocky here. Mr. Cocky has actually developed some yellow around the top of his eyes. He didn't have it a few months back. Not sure what that means. But he's not going to say no to a piece of corn. Mrs. is up there. She got scared off by the wrong bird. I've got too many birds up there. But if I can get her, there she is. She's sitting in a tree. She got pushed off by the lorikeet. She's very timid. There's a corella waiting to dive in. And because we put seed out, there we go. Because we put seed out for the cockies, and because it's wet, the lorikeets have decided they'll jump on the seed. Corella looking for some seed. Pigeons looking for seed. They're everywhere. And that corella sitting up there is just going to sit there and wait for us to go, and he'll try and get some seed. Down here's another little lorry, helping himself. Oh, Mrs. Cocky's flown down. This is Mrs. Cocky. Mr. Cocky's going to be a pig and have a second piece of corn. That was put down for Mrs., but Mr. decided, bugger this, I'll help myself. Not the bravest soul is our Mrs. Cocky. Mr. Cocky's going to fly off. Okay, that'll do.